the gall to make Chris piss in his drawers. Tickle him, go to his grave, skip him and visit his dog.
You're on fire.
That's how you know you're on the road. Cause when you're hot, it's like you're burning up everyone else's cold.
You're on fire.
But I'm so f***ing sick, I got ambulances pulling me over.
You're on fire.
You need to stop dropping roll. Cause when you say to get the whole hip-hop shop to blow.
You're on fire.
Yeah.
You're on fire.
Been violent, too vile, venomous, volatile. Bane, bike it in, bing, bing, bing. Sets his chainsaw, left his brains off, dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, nuns, sluts. I'ma kill you, you don't wanna f with me. Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a f to me. I'ma kill you, you ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing, I don't squash the beef. You better kill me, I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth that I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. You ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna f with Shady. Cause why? Cause Shady will f***ing kill you.
Translation.
So you can suck my d- if you don't like my d-. Cause I was high when I wrote this, so suck my d-.
Two pills I pop till my pupils swell up like two pennies. I'm Clint Eastwood in his mid-20s. A young man with a trash can strapped to the back of his so the rats can't shoot through his last pants. I'm like a mummy at night, fighting with bright lightning, frightened with five little white Viking and pills biting him. I'm like wasp in a hospital lost, stinging the f*** out of everything I come across in the halls. I light a candle and place it up on the mantle. Grab a knife at the blade and stab you with the f***ing handle. So when you find yourself wrapped up in the blind turf, it's too late. Cause once you're hung from the drapes, it's curtain. Time. You never heard of a mind, it's perverted as mine. You better get rid of that, it ain't gonna help. What good's it gonna do against a man that strangles himself? I'm waiting for hell, like hell, I'm anxious as hell. Manson, you're safe in that cell, be thankful it's jail. I used to be my mommy's little angel at 12. 13, I was putting the on the shelf. I used to get punked and bullied on my block till I kicked and stuck it in this kid's mailbox. I used to give up. Now I can give a f- less. What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much stress, like stress, too much zest, depressed. Too upset, it's just too much mess. I guess I must just blew up quick.
Yes.
Grew up quick.
No.
Was raised right. Whatever you say is wrong. Whatever I say is right. You think of my name now whenever you say hi. Became a commodity cause I'm W-H-I-T-E. Cause MTV was so friendly to me. Can't wait till Kim sees me. Now is it worth it? Look at my life. How is it perfect? Read my lips. What, my mouth isn't working? You hear this finger? Oh, it's upside down. Here, let me turn this up.
Oh yeah, who was it? One of those sticky type of things? Look at this wiggle form. Check it out. Get up this morning feeling dizzy as all hell. Went to use the bathroom, then I tripped and I fell. All the way downstairs onto the couch and I pissed my pants on the way down south. So I went back upstairs to change my underwear. Took a while to get him up, stuck to my pubic hair. Finally got a dress, I went to put him down the street, but then I threw him in the garbage because I know that view. Hopped in the shower, pushed a fool in my hair. Went and rinsed it off, but then the water wasn't there. That damn plumbing, that monster went sour. Got another bath to wipe yourself up with a towel.
It's my alter ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so dark. Cerebral palsy, three Zolofts. I eat those off to Rico Suave. Look it up. Cadillac with a ladder rack in the back with a cracked axle. A backpack full of packs on a black satchel. A knapsack and a flask full of yak and Jack Daniels. Girl, let's go back, back to my castle. Yeah. I don't wanna hassle you, Alexandra. But my d- an acronym cause it stands for you. Wait, Alexandra, who?
Damn.
All I know is Friday I met you.
What?
Saturday I'll probably forget you. Guess that's what the Molly and X do. Am I laying next to? But ever since D-Nice to the rescue, feel a fresh crew. Been a lab rat.
Yeah.
from a test tube. I'm going in like the red roof.
Red roof in.
You don't like it either. So your jaw breaks. Call it caught between a rock and a hard place. Like a Sasquatch in a crawl space. Cause you're watching your heart race. Like a Scarface in a car chase. With the cops or an arcade. Stuck inside of a Mario Kart race. Stuck in saw blades. At a stop and a start pace. What I'm trying to say is I'm driving them all crazy.
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they can't tell me.
Dr. Dre said hell yeah, and I got a stamp like a postcard, word to mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass square and the face. Better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that
adrenaline momentum, hit 'em, not going with 'em. Never gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em.
When they get beat with the
venom.
I got that
adrenaline momentum, hit 'em, not going with 'em. Never gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em.
When they get beat with the.
Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gap for the money and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a damn dress to one of her blonde wigs. Telling you need a place to stay. You'll be safe for days if you shave your legs with Renee's razor blades.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Bump that, do that, hit that lick. Can you afford to blow this hit? Are you that rich? Why you care if you scared to death? Are you that chick? Do you really think she gets a you have kids?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it.
Right.
Not over this list.
Stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, he's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
A couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has. An ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility. Why don't we make up songs about nothing and mumble it? I'm going for the joke. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce. Talk about the ones who are here before you did made rap. Let's recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, 8 dats with a G-Raps. And Kane's at, we need 3 stacks, ASAP. And bring that, the ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna seem mad. But in fact, what an old me at, the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back, I need that.
Nobody's gonna know who'd hear it. Give a little poot poot, it's okay. My CD just skipped, and everyone just heard you let one rip. Now I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that thing. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby.
It's Friday, and it's my day. Just to party, all the way to Sunday. Maybe till Monday, I don't know what day. Every day's just a holiday. Cruising on the freeway, feeling kinda breezy. Get the top down in my hair blow. I don't know where I'm going. All I know is when I get there, someone's gonna
touch my spine.
Me, miss. I don't mean to sound like a jerk, but I'm feeling just a little stressed out from work. Could you punch me in the stomach and pull my hair? Spit on me, maybe gouge my eyes out.
Yeah.
Now what's your name, girl? What's your sign?
Man, you must be about your mind.
Dre, beer goggles blind. I'm just trying to unwind now.
Just sprays and sprays straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought
white beach, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a back seat, take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Feeling killed him. Everybody's in a lake, obliterating. Everything is generated. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. You better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm motherfucking finish you. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid full. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop.
Look what I'm planning.
These ideas are nightmares to white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing to see him walking around with his headphones blaring. Alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. And what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants through rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Patsy into a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
Summon, I'ma do my lama. You assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to get. An audience, I'm feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music.
You make elevator music.
Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with dark. Don't unlose yourself, I make them lose it.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend for himself over some who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like what you did with Rockets too, that was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan.
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Hey!
You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me, so... Come on and dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits.
Fuck you, Devin!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Ooh.
record.
Well, I do, so f*** him and f*** you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst, and hear him argue over who she gave to first. Little put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an M. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a f*** like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one call it in a scope, and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who can out petty who with your corny lines.
Slim, you rolled
out Kelly, ooh. But I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a f***ing molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Woo! Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna beat you, ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still.
Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the f*** in the bowl, milk, Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a in them, Kelly, I need reading material. Dictionary.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take this thing out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think, I'm doing this for me. The world feed it beans, it's gassed up. Everything's stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From infinite down to the last relapse, I'll be shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he just bows out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a f***ing for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to p- dick from the dirt. Fuck the whole universe.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. As we move toward a new world order, a normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows, he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's co-product. They moved on to the next mo who flows.
Opportunity.